why you keep on staring at the motherfucking zipper on these jeans that I'm wearing. Cause baby, what's in there is beyond your wildest dreams. And although it seems that I'm on the nigga whole team, girl, listen, listen, Mary, don't you weep. I don't come cheap and I'm not just no nigga off the street. I'm a certified specialized pro who's got a lot of soul. When you're swinging off the end of my pole, but the matter at hand is the size and how it makes you act when you get it up and in between your thighs. You can squirm and squeal and try to make a deal that'll keep me on your jock for whenever you get that feeling for the real. And when it gets swollen, you think you'll be controlling me because I put the ball in your home seat. But however it's done, it's 68, now I owe you one. I'm doing it for the thrill of it, so tell me, can you feel it? It's your fantasy, baby. Tell me. You know you wanna feel it. It's your fantasy. Out of Dodge, like the quality in or the travel lodge. Since I'm going out of my way, baby, you pay for the spot. See, it's only right since you giving up the cot. Now tell me, who's gonna get the rubbers? First things first. Yes, I like a bitch who carries lifestyles in her purse. So, since you know the play, close the curtains all the way and get ready for a toss and some big sauce. With a little weed, I can do a good deed, and as long as you ain't bleeding, I can give you what you need. But I got a little ritual before we make love. You gotta dish a scrub, wash a rinse in the bathtub, Hennessy and apple juice to sip on. Get a little buzz and we can get our gig on. So don't trip, cause when you're taking off your clothes to reveal it, I'ma make you feel it. Tell me if you feel it.